My name is Ricardo Canizaro, and I'm a recent graduate of Swinburne's Bachelor of Engineering, Robotics and Mechatronics. I did my professional placement at the Defence Science Technology Group, also known as DST Group. My role at the DST Group is to provide robotics and mechatronics engineering support to the Unmanned Aerial Systems Group. Doing a professional placement after 3 years of studying was actually a very welcome change of pace. You go from an environment that's just textbooks and whiteboards and learning to an environment where you actually got a lot more autonomy, you get to deal with more open-ended questions, and you get to really take control of what you do on a day-to-day basis.
There are so many benefits for having students on these professional placements. We see a huge benefit for the student in terms of their growth from their academic to a real-world environment. The fresh ideas that our students bring and the diversity that they bring and the variety they bring as part of an innovative workplace is just fantastic.
So while on professional placement, I had the opportunity to meet other Swinburne students who are also doing their placements. We had weekly meetups in the canteen for coffee and lunch just to see how we're going and answer each other's questions that may have arisen from week to week.
DST, and specifically my group and my project, get great benefit from having students come and work with us. They bring in new ideas, new energy, and they really make a big contribution to the engineering work that we do.
Professional placements were definitely one reason why chose Swinburne. I knew that I had to differentiate myself somehow, and one way to do that is by having some professional placement under your belt. Not only do you get to meet all these people working in the industry that you might be working in one day, but you get to develop skills and experience that you just can't do sitting in the classroom or in workshops at uni. I loved my time at DST Group so much that I applied for the cadetship, and I'm here full-time now.